Se i migliori mobili volete comprare, da Franco Cozzo dovete andare a North Melbourne Foot Sky.
What the hell is this? Who is this guy?
Entering our homes, who is he?
It's that style that's made Franco Cozzo one of Melbourne's latest and most unusual cult figures.
He's become a household word because of his commercials on morning and late night TV.
They've gone crazy with this commercial.
He's so good, believe me.
My God!
He leveraged his lack of knowledge of English into an advantage.
I don't really think you look very comfortable here. Let me just fix something up for you, all right? Stand up. Bring that out here.
Everyone loves Franco Cozzo. They just love the aesthetic. It's got such a cult following.
The Baroque style shows wealth, status, prestige.
You look like the Pope in Roma.
It's not everybody's taste, but it's people that have good tastes.
Franco's part of a local identity. That generation of Greek and Italian migrants.
Facevo una vita non tanto bella quando ero giovane. I want to be someone. Go to Australia.
TV appearances, records and so on are just stepping stones to even dizzier heights.
I got 9 daughters and 1 boy. Things happen, I cannot help.
People were uncomfortable with any sort of celebration or iconicization of Franco Cozzo. Why him? A furniture salesman.
Franco Cozzo's Brunswick store was attacked by vandals.
Could it have been a customer?
No, my customer, they're all happy, and all my friends.
Come back, pensate che Franco Cozzo fa tricky track. Franco Cozzo sell furniture.
Work is his whole life, a habit that you can't break.
There was a time in which we sell a lot. I have at least $5 million of furniture. Let me to sell. What I gotta do? Burn the furniture?
Times have changed, and he's decided to keep going with what he started with.
What I will do if I'm not being here inside here? I've gone crazy.